wouldn't even meet that guy. 27 is too old to be picky.
Oh, thanks a lot. When my sisters recall the good old days, it's mainly about fashions or pop stars. For them, 1966 was the high point of their youth. But for me, it was just fifth grade.
You can't be serious! Mother! Can't trust boys, even if you have a crush on them. Huh?
Oh, look! The crows are flying away!
Could you ever see yourself living in a place like this?
Tycho!
Hey, farm girl!
Perhaps my fifth grade self is trying to tell me to find a new way to fly.